I hope you're using a password manager, or at least you're going to start using one after watching this video, right? Don't worry though, if you're a beginner who needs some guidance, I am here to help you out and show you how to use NordPass. While it's generally considered to be a very beginner-friendly password manager with a simple UI and affordable pricing, some might still find the application confusing. Besides, if you don't have NordPass yet, I'll hook you up with a nice deal that you can find in the description. Alright, before we dive into this NordPass tutorial, let's see whether this provider is actually worth your trust. Well, first off, NordPass is rocking some seriously modern encryption, like seriously top-tier stuff in the password manager game. Next up, they've got zero-knowledge architecture. This is important because it means no one, yeah, not even the NordPass staff, can peek at what you've got stored. Plus, they have passed multiple independent audits to back this up. On top of that, you've got automatic backups and multi-factor authentication to keep your info safe. And let's not forget, NordPass has never been breached, unlike some other providers. So if you're looking for a password manager that's got your back, this one is definitely up there. So now that we know it's a trustworthy option, we can safely begin the tutorial on how to use a password manager. The very first thing you'll have to do to start using NordPass is pick a plan. If you've already got that, you can skip to the download and installation part by using the timestamps. For everyone else, let's pick the best NordPass subscription options. It offers three types of plan: free, premium, and family. As with many paid services, longer subscriptions provide better value, making the two-year plan the most cost-effective choice. So in the beginning of the video, I mentioned that NordPass is affordable. Well, it really is, if we're comparing NordPass pricing to other popular password managers, such as 1Pass or Dashlane. The free plan is more limited, but still one of the best free options available. It provides essential features like password storage, generation, and secure notes with no limit on items. This makes it a solid choice for trying out password management. However, for your own convenience, I recommend getting a premium plan as the free option is very bare bones and doesn't even have some of the key security features like password health checker. As I promised, I even have a discount. To get it, scan this QR code or click on the link in the description. Now, taking a look at the NordPass premium plan, it not only includes essentials, but also comes with some neat extras like data breach scanner, emergency access, secure item sharing, a password health checker, and so much more. One of its standout benefits is unlimited active sessions, so you can stay logged in on as many devices as you like simultaneously. The family plan offers the same features but covers up to 6 accounts, making it ideal for shared use and lower pricing. Some of you might have friends with this NordPass deal, and I guess you can call them family, right? If my maths is correct, it's already worth the investment if there's at least one other person who will use it with you. All right, now that you've got your subscription sorted, the next step is to get the app. Look, it's available for Windows, Mac OS, Linux, Android, and iOS. Or you can use it directly as a web app. It's available on all major browsers too. The interface looks nearly identical across platforms. The installation process is straightforward on any operating system. First, download and open the installation file. Then follow the on-screen instructions. The setup takes just a couple of minutes. Once installed, you'll be prompted to create your NordPass account. Start by choosing a strong password, a unique password that you can remember. Then you get redirected to the app where you create the master password. Make it strong as well, but different from your password. This will be your main key to access your NordPass vault. You have probably heard this a billion times, but avoid reusing passwords from other accounts to keep your vault secure. After setting up your master password, it's a good idea to generate a recovery code, which will be essential if you ever forget your master password. The entire setup is quick and simple. I'm not even sure you needed this part, but I wanted to make it as complete of a tutorial as possible, right? And if you're still running into any issues, NordPass Password Manager offers excellent 24/7 customer support, accessible through their website or app that hopefully you've just managed to install. All right, done with the installation? Nice, cool, amazing. Right, now that we're in the NordPass app, let's check out the features of NordPass and see if it can simplify your daily digital life. First up, let's get all your existing passwords into NordPass. Whether you're switching from another password manager or pulling them in from your web browser, NordPass has got you covered. Head to Settings, scroll to Import and Export, and select Import Items. Then just choose your import source and export your passwords as a CSV file. Ready to add fresh passwords? NordPass makes it a breeze. Click on the passwords in the left-hand menu, hit Add Password, and fill in your details. A quick click on Save, and your new password is safely locked in the vault. Now that you're a pro at adding passwords, let's talk about creating new, rock-solid ones. NordPass has a password generator under the Tools tab. With just a few clicks, you can create a custom, ultra-strong password. You set the length and decide if It includes numbers, symbols, and a mix of uppercase and lowercase letters. If you prefer something memorable, switch to generating passphrases, perfect for those accounts you access daily. Once you're happy with your settings, hit generate and save it directly by clicking the plus icon. NordPass also lets you keep your digital life organized with password folders. Whether it's work, social, or personal, you can categorize passwords, secure notes, credit card details, and personal info, and even photos and videos. Need to share something securely? You can share individual items with friends, family, or colleagues, if you've got any of those.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're...
Anyhow, NordPass's encryption ensures only your chosen recipients can access it. Plus, you can manage rights easily. So if you actually have friends, but you don't fully trust them, you can limit their access rights. Now, let's look at security tools to keep your passwords top-notch. The Password Health Checker is a must-use feature to weed out any weak, reused, or outdated passwords you may have. It's under the Tools tab, and it gives you a full report, categorizing any passwords that need an upgrade. It's like a mini audit that boosts your security in seconds. Another essential tool is the Data Breach Scanner, also in the Tools tab. Simply add your email addresses or credit cards, and it monitors them across web databases, alerting you if your information pops up in a leaked database. You'll get details on what was leaked, when, and even how it happened, so you can act fast if needed. Now, I love this next feature. It's kind of a new addition, but I already found it to be very useful. I'm talking about email masking. It lets you create alternative email addresses to keep your personal ones hidden during online transactions. This is just so great for added privacy and keeping your main email from getting spammed. Another recent addition is passkeys. It replaces passwords altogether for websites that support them, offering an even higher layer of security. To set them up, head to security in the settings and enable passkeys. For any sites that support passkeys, you'll see options like create a passkey or sign up with a security device. When you register, NordPass will store and organize your passkeys under the Passkeys tab, letting you manage them seamlessly. Let's not forget the emergency access feature. This allows a trusted NordPass user to access your vault if something ever happens to you. It's simple to set up. Just go to settings by clicking on this cogwheel and select emergency access and enter the email of your trusted contact. You can even set a waiting period, giving you the chance to cancel the request if needed. But there is more useful stuff in the settings. For convenient access, you can enable unlock with Touch ID if your device has biometric capability. For added security, consider setting up multi-factor authentication, which provides an extra layer of protection when logging into your account. Enabling auto-lock will automatically lock NordPass after a certain period of inactivity, keeping your information safe if you step away. You can also turn on clear copied item data, which erases any sensitive data you've copied from NordPass after a few minutes to prevent it from lingering on your clipboard. NordPass allows you to customize languages and theme settings as well, giving you the option to switch languages or toggle between light and dark themes to suit your style. For a quicker login experience, enable autofill and instant login on supported websites. Autofill via subdomain extends this feature to subdomains, and you can designate specific sites to never save login details by adding them under never saved websites. In the advanced settings, you'll find the trusted contacts feature, which allows you to securely share passwords with designated contacts. This prevents man-in-the-middle attacks when sharing sensitive information. With these settings in place, NordPass will be configured to meet your security and convenience needs. So yeah, that covers pretty much everything you need to know on how to use NordPass. Despite it being so easy to use, it's still the best password manager option with top-notch privacy and security practices and incredibly strong features. Besides, the pricing doesn't bite either, especially if you use my discount code from the description. And that's it for this one. See you guys real soon.